Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds to always make a green in NBA 2K22. Hey, 2K, 2K, what did you do to this game? What's going on, guys? Mike Reacts or Little Shaper bringing you back with another NBA 2K22 video. And yeah, so in my last video, I said this game is pretty fun. I kind of take back of what I said because I'm not gonna lie, since this new update came out, it has caused so much damage to the 2K community, guys. You have no idea how much. And it all ties in with this new update and that new patch that came out a few days ago, like a day or two before the update dropped for Season 3. And let's just say that everything did not go towards plan. They're trying something. I don't know what they're trying, but it's not working. And this game is pretty much close to almost dead at this point because let me just go over the new rewards that they've dropped. They've dropped at level 39 badges, which is pretty cool. That was there in the last season, in Season 2. The weakest reward, and it's bad. It's literally a moving suits, I think it is, or something like that. It's animated cosmetic clothing, and I'm not gonna lie, if you guys are on PS4, this will probably crash your game because it's too much to handle probably for the PS4. It's just too much stuff. I heard a lot of memes about people saying, yep, this is gonna crash my game when I see animated moving clothing. That's not good, although it's a cool idea. But that's the level 40 reward. Come on, man. That's you guys gotta agree with me, that is kind of weak. And you got like another fully decked out suit or something like that, level 35. I could be wrong, but it's poor. Come on, like, do something new. Stop bringing us same stuff. You guys gotta give us something new to work with, and they're not doing that. I feel like they just don't care for the community. They're just dropping whatever they want, either because they're rushing or they just really don't care, bro. But let's go back to topic here in the main video today. Dude, this gameplay I thought was really good since they've patched the speed boost glitch left right cheese. I've thought they've made the game a lot more fun. I am not kidding you guys. It has just destroyed this game because I have animations and packages, dribble moves that aren't even cheese. They're not cheesy. They're literally just basic slashing packages that no one really uses. They literally went out of their way, and they have literally pretty much, I believe this, they have patched every single speed boosting possible. Like, you cannot speed boost out of anything no more, I feel. I don't know if that's just because I'm on an 80 ball handling slasher, but I can't do dribble moves here. In the gameplay, I do get a couple good dunks here, but for the majority when I'm playing off camera, when I'm not recording, it's absolutely terrible. I just can't dribble no more. It just feels like my guy has 90 something speed and he just does not show it. I feel like centers are faster than me sometimes. They ruined the way how dribbling works. If you're even slightly left, like moving a dribble move from either the left or right, not even trying to cheese, they will slow down that turbo because if they did patch that part of it. Look at this cheeky little green, you already know. Slasher video coming out soon for the best animations and badges. But I don't know, man, there's something fishy going on with this game. They need to do something or else this will literally kill their game and it will not be fun. I don't know what they're trying to accomplish here, but they gotta fix something. They gotta nerf they need to buff the dribble moves again, and not back to how it could left right, but at least give us a bit of a speed boost if you actually are dribbling quite good. It doesn't have to be left or right, but I notice when my guy's just dribbling, he can't get a little tiny little speed boost. He can't get out. It's just like he slows down when he's, that guy got absolutely dummied, by the way. But it just feels like my guy just slows down. I don't know if that's just me or the build, but they did something to this build to make it not as good as it should have been. It's, don't get me wrong, it's still a good build. It's still really fun to use, but it's not at that highest potential as it could have been, if you know what I'm saying. Unless they come up with an update, right? But I found out another thing. One thing that they do need to fix for sure is the pickpocket. They have buffed the hell out of pickpocket. If you have a 95 steel, Hall of Fame pickpocket, or not even that, you could have bronze. They have buffed it so that you literally get steals almost every single time. And you don't even have to be a lockdown build. It's crazy. That's one thing that they do need to fix in this game. But yeah, man, I don't know what they're doing with this game. They're moving in a bad direction, I feel like. And they really need to do something about these dribble moves, because obviously it should be, if you're good at dribbling, then, you know, you get rewarded if you're good at dribbling, right? Not just speed boosting your way, obviously, which makes sense. But it's gotten to the point that it's so bad at dribbling that you literally cannot do nothing. You can't do nothing. It's literally slowed down the turbo of when you're trying to dribble. But maybe that's just me, but hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. I'm gonna be coming out with my badges and animations for my two-way slasher, but I just had to get this video because it's a big problem. And although the concept feels cool about this, it's just gameplay wise it's just not as good as it should have been when this season came out. And that's what I'm saying, this game could be dying before it even gets good. Anyways, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, I don't know how we made that, make sure to leave a like, hit subscribe. I'll see you guys later.